Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to add any number of months to a given date in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, you should be able to add 3 months over here in cell B2 to whatever date I have right here in cell A2.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So if I click in B2 and I type an equals sign, there's a function in Excel just for adding months to a date, and that is called EDATE, and then I'm going to type a left parenthesis. So the first argument I'm being prompted for is, what is my start date? And in this case, I'm going to just click on A2 for whatever this date is here. And then if I type a comma, I will be prompted for the number of months. So let's just say right here, I want to add 9 months to that date. And then if I close my parentheses and hit enter, I can see that February 28th of 2025 is in fact 9 months from May 28th, 2024. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. Now, if I click back in B2, and instead of using this 9, I just use a 3 and hit enter, I can now see that August 28th, 2024 is 3 months from May 28th, 2024. So the EDATE function adds whatever number you put as a second argument to the number of months that you have in the date that you started with. So basically right here, it's 5 plus 3 is 8. But when it crosses over that threshold for December, like we saw in the first example, it will keep adding that number of months and it will up the year if it goes over the 12. We go into this a little bit more in detail out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments for us, please leave them below and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.